I chose public health as my major because I was drawn to the broad career options in health and healthcare. Additionally, with my career, I hope that I can make a difference in people's lives on a community level.
I chose child development because I had been working with children for several years before coming to college, but I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do, so I decided to continue that interest. But in working with professors and advisors at Chico State, I found a passion that I hope to continue for a very long time, and I hope to have a future as a child life specialist.
What I love most about dietetics is that it allows me to pursue my interests in both nutrition and medicine. And so I get to learn about everything from metabolism to tube feeding to how to counsel somebody who has disordered eating behaviors. And I love that broad scope of learning and practice.
I chose this major because I started getting into fitness and I wanted to improve my diet, but found that this has become a passion of mine because I've seen how it's improved every aspect of my life.
I chose this major specifically because I want to become an elementary school teacher and I love learning how the brain develops. And I love making those connections with students.
I chose this major because I really enjoy learning about muscles and the way the body works. In addition, I find this really fun to learn about because it all applies to you and how your body works.
I was previously a pre-nursing major and I did all of the requirements and prerequisites needed to be eligible for the program. However, I did not reach the T-score I needed to be competitive among the pool of applicants. That propelled me to think about what I wanted to do with my career aspirations and goals and what I wanted to finish here at Chico State. I am so glad I am in public health now, as there are a wide array of options to pursue after I graduate. Public health is so broad and covers many skills, concepts, and topics needed to pursue a career in an allied health profession. I like that I'm also in a more free-range position rather than being confined to one construct.